हेलो एवरी वन, वेलकम बैक. सो आई होप एवरीबडी इज़ डूइंग गुड. सो येस गायस, टूडे वी आर प्रेजेंटिंग ए सिंपल येट वेरी हमी पॉली रेसिपी आई शुड से, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह. सो दिस रेसिपी इज़ ऑल अबाउट टैपियोका एंड मटन. सो वी कॉल हिट हियर मटन कप्पा उड़चुद. सो इट्स सिंपली ऑसम फैबुलस आई वुड से. वी विल से हियर लाइक द पोली अट्टो. सो डू ट्राई दिस रेसिपी एंड शेयर योर वैल्यूबल कमेंट्स. Moving into a recipe, here I had taken 1/2 kg of mutton. So basically this mutton has been gifted to us by Ishan, my cousin here. So he had a baby, so for that sake Hakika has been given, and after that they had given us this. So this Hakika gosh is like, it's superb, its taste is simply different. So I am going to prepare this mutton with tapioca. So let's see. And then 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, enough amount of salt, and then goes 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, then goes 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. Here I had taken the normal chili, so just 1 teaspoon, otherwise it will be very spicy. And then our freshly grounded garam masala, 1 teaspoon. And then 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds, 1 teaspoon of ginger crushed, and 1 teaspoon of garlic crushed. So if you don't have crushed ginger, or if you want to prefer garlic ginger paste, you can take 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and add 1 cup of water. We are going to pressure cook it for 2 whistles. So this mutton is superb, like it's very good one. So I just took 2 whistles, that is we need to cook 75% of the mutton should be cooked. So basically here the cooking will depend, mutton cooking will depend on the quality and the quantity we take. So here I had taken just 2 whistles, one in the high flame and then second one in the sim flame. So after that I'm going to add little bit of salt too, and then goes our tapioca. 750 grams of tapioca I had taken, and give a good mix again. And we are going to cook this tapioca for again 2 whistles. So here our mutton has been cooked for 75%. Now with tapioca, we need to cook tapioca plus the rest of the mutton should be cooked here. So I am going to put it on 2 whistles the same way, the first one the high flame and second one the low flame. So after the mutton has been cooked, let's keep it aside and let's take a pan and add enough amount of oil, 1 tablespoon of coconut oil I prefer here, and then goes handful of shallots, around 10 to 12 shallots cut into half, and then coconut pieces, handful of coconut pieces. So this coconut pieces is going to give a crunchy taste and simply awesome guys. After that give a good mix again till the coconut and shallots gets golden brown. Let it cook further for 5 minutes. After that add all over tapioca and mutton here and give a good combine. So as you can see, the aroma is very superb with all the fine spice ingredients and ginger garlic paste, and we are going to give a good crush to the tapioca so that it's like odachadu, we say here odachadu. Just give a good so yes, good mash. Actually I didn't get the word, so for odachadu it's mashed. So here I just googled the word and just got that word. So it's, we have to mash it properly, not every single piece of tapioca, just here and there you can do. And then sprinkle finely chopped onion, take a 1/2 onion and then finely chop it, top it here. So then goes garnishing with coriander leaves, and then rest of the onion, 1/2 onion, we can slice and then add. So these onions is like, it's raw, so switch off the flame once the onions are added, immediately switch off the flame. So we are not going to cook these onions further, these are going to our highlight here. This onion crunchiness in the onions and the coconut pieces with this tapioca mutton, it's going to be a very very superb. And when we have a bite, it's simply like very different kind. Normally we don't prefer prepare this kind of adding onion to tapioca, raw onions. We don't normally don't prepare here. If you so, please do comment here. So it was like a different experience. So do try this once, and it is like a simply different kind of unique recipe, I should say. So do try this also. Alhamdulillah, that was quite a good vlog, good breakfast for today, and inshallah we shall be back with a new vlog soon. Please do include us in your prayers, and we will also do the same. So we serve this for breakfast with katan chaya. The katan chaya was superb. The combination is superb. Katan chaya and kape mattanum, we say it here in Malayalam. So it's like a very different kind of feel when we have this combination. So do try this out and share your valuable comments. So if you like this video, give a good big thumbs up and keep supporting us. Inshallah, we shall be back with a new vlog soon. So stay tuned. This is me, Fazana, signing off. Assalamu alaikum.